Week 5 of the high school football season is already here, and one of the few undefeated teams remaining in Southwest Florida is the First Baptist Academy Lions.
And BC2's Sean Berry explains one of the reasons for their success on the field.
Ty Keller, a quarterback, has only played in 3 games in an FBA Lions uniform, yet he's already breaking school records. Take last Friday's game, for example, where Keller accounted for not 1, not 2, not even 3, but 7 of his team's touchdowns that night.
Ready, sir.
Quarterbacks are supposed to find ways to score. But 7 times?
It wasn't like a big shocker to us, so, you know, it was one of those deals where, you know, we just had to keep scoring.
And FBA quarterback Ty Keller heard that message from his coach loud and clear last Friday night, throwing for 6 touchdowns and rushing for another in the Lions' 48-25 win over Cardinal Mooney on the road.
It just felt like an offensive game, and we just had to keep firing back after each drive. Every time we got the ball in our hands, we just felt like we had to score.
So Keller and the Lions pretty much did just that. Keller's 7 touchdowns, breaking a school record for most touchdowns in a single game.
I really took that to heart because that's something that I've been working for my whole life.
The junior quarterback also breaks the record in just his 3rd game as the Lions starter after transferring from Gulf Coast High School over the summer, fitting right in with the Lions offense.
You know, we expect good things from them. We're not surprised with it.
Even as the offense gets used to their new man under center and vice versa. After 3 straight wins to start the season, these Lions are roaring to see how far this team can go.
I know they have great potential. And if they play to their potential, they can go deep.
Ready, son? Yeah!
In Naples, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.